Come on, Lou, we are going to the Beyond Arena to watch Moxie perform. We just got front row seats, so we should get a nice view from up front.
What? Why do I have to come watch Moxie sing at the Beyond Arena? I know she owns a present store, but her being a J-pop singer is just pathetic. I'm not coming.
Oh yes, you are, old friend. Moxie invited us to watch her sing, and that means she invited you as well. You're going to watch Moxie sing, and that is final. If you cut up at the concert, you will be grounded for life. Capiche?
Okay, fine, I'll go.
This must be Moxie's dressing room. Let's go see her, and Lou, if you give Moxie any crap, you will get a big time.
Come on in. Oh, hey guys, you came to watch me perform?
Of course we have, Moxie. We got front row seats for free, and we can't wait to hear you sing your heart out.
Thank you guys for coming to my concert. I can't wait to entertain you all at my show. The show starts in a few minutes, so get ready to take your seats.
This is a waste of my time. I'm not watching Moxie sing.
Old friend, cool it. We're watching Moxie perform, and that's it. Now stop whining.
Oh, screw off.
Ladies and gentlemen, give a huge round of applause to our musical ugly doll. Give it up for Moxie.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
I'm going to drop a giant sandbag on Moxie's head to ruin her concert.
Thank you. Thank you, Beyond City. Thank you all so much. It's a pleasure to see a huge group of faces here today, and I'm glad to be performing for.
Cut the concert. Cut it now. Nothing to see here, people.
Ugh, my hand. What happened?
There was an accident on stage while you were performing. Are you alright?
No, I'm not. My head really hurts. How did this happen?
Well, apparently, a sandbag fell on your head while you were getting ready to sing your next song. They had to cancel the rest of your performance because of it.
Why? Why did this happen in the middle of my show? I can't believe my show got sabotaged. Who would do such a terrible thing?
Well, I didn't see Lou with us at the time at the incident, and I believe he snuck his way to the spotlights while we were distracted. I think it was Lou who did this.
Oh, that little troublemaking bigot. He always ruins everything. I know this was going to happen.
What are you going to do to him? He ruined my concert. You have to do something lucky bad.
Don't worry, Moxie. I'll hunt Lou for you and bring him to our custody. Then we're going to punish him severely.
Thank you, Lucky. You're a lifesaver.
Ha 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 ha. I can't believe I ruined Moxie's concert. Life is good.
I've got you. You've gone too far this time. That's it, you're coming home with us right now. You are in a world of trouble.
Old friend, what the actual hell is wrong with you? I can't believe you ruined Moxie's concert by dropping a sandbag on her head. Now she didn't even finish her show because of you. You are disgraceful. You are so grounded for 1,000 months. I want you up to your room right now. And I want you to think about what you've done to Moxie today. Go right now.
GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR